Hey, are you listening to me? Sorry, I... It's just you've been distracted lately. Well, I wouldn't mind. But you promised to help me with this. And... You know... You haven't really been helping. I'm not mad at you. I was just, you know, concerned. Yeah, of course I'm concerned with you. You're my best friend, and I care about you a lot. I just want you to be okay. Well, not that I'm, you know, observing you constantly. But you haven't been yourself. And you haven't really been talking to me. And that's fine if you're busy. I'm just curious, is all. Well, if there is anything going on, you can trust me and... You know, if you ever want to talk, I'm right here. I mean, you already know that, though. Sorry, if you were daydreaming, you can get back to it. I don't mean to be in your business. Well, I do care about you. Obviously, I mean, I wouldn't be... questioning you if I didn't care. Oh, it's kind of hot in here. Yeah, maybe open a window or something, or... Yeah, I'm not blushing. It's just... Anyways... So, I was talking about this project, and... No, I'm okay. I guess I just kind of feel embarrassed. Well, sometimes I feel like it's hard to talk to you. Not that you're hard to talk to. I just mean... Sometimes I don't know what to say. And if you're going through something... Then I don't know how to help. Yeah, you can trust me with anything. I'll always be here for you. I mean, I'll try to be. Because you mean a lot to me. Well, I'm not the best with advice. But I can try. So, what's been going on? Oh, a crush. I mean, I understand. You know, when you like someone a lot, and you don't know how to tell them. Yeah, it can be a bit distracting. Yeah, I like someone. I mean, don't we all? I mean, not everyone. This isn't about me. I'm here to help you. No, I'm fine. I guess I didn't realize you liked anyone. But I'm happy that you do. And I'm really happy that you feel comfortable enough to talk about it with me. Shaking. Sorry. I think I'm. I guess I'm not really used to talking about crushes, especially with you. Not that there's anything wrong with that. Okay, before I make myself look like, an idiot, what seems to be the trouble with your crush? Confessing. I mean, it seems so easy. If you like them, you just talk to them and tell them how you feel. They can say no, they don't feel the same, or they do feel the same, and you see where it goes from there. But I'm not one to be giving advice. I haven't confessed to my crush either. Mainly from a bad experience. I mean, you would think the worst thing they can say is no. But I remember a time where I did confess. And they laughed at me, and, made fun of me. And then that person got a girlfriend, and she came up to me one day, told me what they said about me. Laughing about me, behind my back. And then she told me that her partner didn't like my voice. I don't know why they would continue talking about me like that, but it really hurt. So, yeah, that was a long time ago. Maybe my advice is not the best. I mean, there are more things they can say than just no and yes. They can make fun of you. But not that it would happen to you. Sorry, I shouldn't have even brought this up. It was just, I was just telling you why I had a hard time confessing. But I'm sure it wouldn't happen to you. I mean, I hope it wouldn't. If it did, then the person you're confessing to is a jerk. And doesn't deserve you. Yeah, I guess I could tell you who I like. Huh. I mean, I could. Or you can tell me first, and who you have a crush on. We can see where it goes. Me. Now, I know you're not a bad person, and you're not confessing to make fun of me. At least I hope you're not. But, I mean, no, don't feel bad. I guess I should tell you I have a crush on you too. I mean, if we're talking about crushes, and please don't laugh at me. Yeah, see, of course you wouldn't laugh at me. I'm sorry. So that's it. We just feel the same. So, what do we do now? Yeah, a date, of course. I mean, might as well go out and see how it works. I mean, yes, I would love to go on a date with you.